It smells like butt.
Yep.
Ugh.
Definitely working out. I never.
Oh, you don't say.
Oh, you don't say.
All right, I'm leaving.
Yeah, I'm really into.
Let's go see what her deal is.
Oh, I'm really into nutrition, you know. I just get some brown rice on there. Get some organic bean sauce. It's a lot more healthy than.
You gotta put some fucking kale and soy milk in a blender. And just...
I'm glad I ran into you.
Oh, Yumi-san. Why must you be so fucking flippant, you bitch?
Yeah, you fucking skank.
God. Holy shit.
Oh, yeah. I think those fucking are on my desk.
Trick-ass bitch walking around.
Oh, okay. Do you know when you might be able to get them?
I just want Audrey to talk to everyone. Next week, like...
You did fine.
He's gonna go get knocked up again.
I hope so. I don't know, I was having trouble with some of the material. Do you know what we're going over next week? I'd like to try and get a head start.
Next week? I don't know yet.
This is super weird. You know what's really surreal about this? Is like they're this close to you, and you're standing there.
I have a pounding headache right now. Miss Yumi.
No, it's fine. I'll talk to you later.
I want
to
think you're like riding in Big Shell and you've got a directional mic. And like you turn it like a couple degrees to the left and you hear like, man, having diarrhea.
Oh, so satisfying when it comes out.
She's nice, so don't say anything to scare her off. But don't be afraid to take a chance.
Okay, magical fairy that apparently no one can see. Why was she dressed differently, like, at the beginning of the game and then dress as a fairy later? Like, why didn't she dress in different in regular clothes?
Because she was not incognito looking for some fucking loser.
She's not, like, Google Chrome on any given... that's not funny.
I like you're just like, fuck so this.
But thanks for the compliment. I haven't seen you
the fact that I said that really just took the wind out of my sails.
This isn't as fun as it was, man.
I wish I was
there. I need you, Professor Sexy Dick. No, let's read that like Zap Brannigan.
I need you, chair.
Professor Sexy, they call me. What do they call me, Kiff?
Professor Sexy.
Professor Sexy. I have a very sexy learning disability. What do I call it? Sexlexia.
They call me Dr. Twerkenstein.
I am the man with no name.
Zap Brannigan. It's a really
beautiful campus, too. I really hope that we can track Sexlexia. Nice to
meet you. You hit those domino something and the rest of those dominoes will fall like a house of cards.
Checkmate.
And which one of those rocked your world?
I said wave after wave my own.
You dumb piece of shit.
You stupid. You dumb. You're shitty.
Don't go
dumb.
Back to Audrey. We don't care about anyone.
Yeah, we're just.
Is it that time already?
Yeah, it's that time.
Oops. Is it that time already to talk to Audrey?
It's time to go talk to the worst person.
Oh, she's at the university now? Oh, the shopping mall. She's always
there. Yeah, that's the transition, yeah.
FIRE!
I see you changed your hair in the, like, probably I guess maybe you like an hour possibly.
Maybe you gotta keep talking to her.
Talk to her some more. Okay.
Maybe that's what she's doing at the mall, is getting her hair did.
Your opinion on going to university?
Tell her it's for losers. It's fine if you're smart. Finally,
someone agrees.
Yeah.
That's so boring. God. How am I supposed to deal with that?
Right?
She's the worst. Like,
it's ridiculous, is what it is.
Like, seriously, she's so off the wall, like, she should be in No More Heroes.
Yeah.
Like, no
this
joke.
This is Bad Girl.
Yeah, it is.
She's just shooting gimp missiles at
She's like... yes.
Oh, God.
Gimp missiles.
Now, I'm gonna punch someone in the cunt.
Alright, I understand. I understand.
Do you remember my, like, old Sprite comic from way back?
Oh, God, yeah!
Okay, so there was this product called Extends. There were, like, infomercials for it back
in 2007.
Yeah,
it was like a male enhancement, like, thing.
Yeah, 2008 or so. And, like, I made this, like, kind of joke about that. And then it's just like, you know, male enhancement. Oh, like, building more muscles? Honey, I love you, but if you... open your trap one more time. And spend
it's like one of the funniest things from the internet was like made by, like seriously, like I laughed at that forever. Like just like he's just like so they're taking dick pills and his wife comes and is like, hey, what you doing, hon? He's like, you know, just some male enhancement, like with a heavy like fucking like just emphasis on male, and she's just like takes that as, oh, like, you know, building more muscles. Hun, I love you, but if you just open your mouth one more time, I'm gonna stab you in the guts. Like, he's just so done with her shit, like, he's so naive constantly. Like, he can't even... It's fucking
disgusting. I'm going to fucking kill myself.
Stop buying her food! You need to eat too, Nathan! This is an intervention. You need to stop going out with Audrey. She's a ratchet ass hoe.
That's true, but...
But I'm a ratchet ass hoe!
We are the ratchet ass.
I know we're all skank ass bitches, but you know, from one skank ass bitch to another ratchet ass hoe, she is the ratchetiest and clankiest of hoes. A crack in time, if you will.
So how do you go on another date, you know?
I probably just have to get.
Can you go back to your house and like rest?
Like points. I don't know.
Go to that. Yeah, honeybee. God damn it, Euphoria!
I knew it was you, I didn't even have to look!
When we're saying about a crunch pop pizza, those high-ass cold hummus, huh? Would you like that?
Nope. No such thing as doing that.
Alright, just gotta talk to another girl until she's, like, ready for another date.
Sure.
There's not much else to do here.
So who's our second?
You know...
Obviously, Audrey is our best girl, but...
Yeah,
I mean,
Nikki,
we got more than one.
Nikki's too tough. Let's go for, like, Jessie, because she's, like, so easy. Like...
Alright, I can dig it. Finally. Fuck off!
I don't even care. Like, the game is made, they made it this way.
Yeah.
No, I don't.
That is the way I have to refer to this.
You clicked on Honey Pop, you knew what you were getting into, probably.
Yeah, probably.
So hot right now.
Thanks.
You know?
Would you like some porn?
Thanks! I will now present to you with this porno mag that
I like to imagine we're like a knight in shining armor, and she's like, you look so hot right now. Thank you, miss! Here's some porn I bring from the Yonderdale! Would you like to sheath my sword in your croft? The fuck did you say?
Oh, did we already know about what the fuck she did at school?
Yeah, we know what she did last summer. Why did I even say that?
Oh, she's a fucking dropout.
Yeah, she quit.
You're terrible at video games.
Is there anything else you know about me? Technically, I'm 36.
Gross,
but I
sleeve.
I don't feel a day older than 25.
Tell that to your hip.
By the time this comes out, I'm gonna...
You can ask
whatever.
Guess what's in my butthole.
I got remorse in my butthole. Age remorse in my butthole.
This was the best time to have that crisis.
Got my quarter life crisis in my butthole. Once upon a time, I went to a party. Got real tired, then went home. I got a quarter life crisis in my butthole.
I think she would like.
Give her the food.
Just
load her up with all of this.
Actually, who would eat all the food? Like, who do we know that would? I think the lady at the restaurant would eat all of it.
Oh, so these are not the proper kind.
Those are for in combat. For the date.
Yeah.
You're not wrong.
Do you want any of this shit?
I imagine, like, a date starts with somebody, and then you just hear, like,
like, there's, like, you have, like, a final boss that looks like Sephiroth with tits.
Yeah.
And you, like, gotta use fucking Omnislash with your balls.
It's like, here it comes, girl! Omnislash!
Omniscrope!
This is what I deserve.
Gotta get comfy for this one. You guys ever remember that show from, that Fox used to run called Blind Date? Oh, God, yeah. That show was fucking stupid, but it was so, like, it was so good to watch at, like, 3 a.m. when you're so stupid you don't care.
Yeah.
Because of, like, all the dumb effects they would throw on it, like, the farts and, like, the, like, fucking, like, gas coming out of people's mouths when they, like, smell bad stuff. I remember every date in that show always went to a hot spring like this.
So it's the... Which one was sexuality? Was that the red?
That's red.
The fire energies, yeah. Or was it the...
Yeah, it was.
You need fire energy to summon Charizard. You need at least, like, four to tap, like, tap to... I don't remember how Pokemon cards work. Nobody fucking knows how Pokemon cards.
Nobody has ever known how Pokemon cards
work. It's funny. Somebody I know who actually does play Pokemon cards, like, knows everything about it, like, once told me, like, yeah, you don't want to use that Pokemon. It's not even worth it. Like, Mew, and the thing is, like, I was like, I'm going to stop you right there. Nobody knows how to play Pokemon cards, and you're making this up.
Ooh, nice.
Yeah.
Oh, you got a triple green star thing.
Oh, sweet.
Too bad it's nowhere near the other one.
Well, you know, it'll
bring down those reds. Probably get something.
I mean, I can at the very least just drop that.
Yeah.
You bring that blue over and get that one star down one.
What?
That blue tier, the blue drop over to your left. One more over. That one. Move it over. Yeah, there we go. Oh, that won't bring it down. Never mind. I'm stupid. The orange one will go down, though, now. So now you can bring it down one.
Yeah.
Okay, there we go. Now you can get the triple star.
Yeah.
I like mystery. I'm gonna scream at you for 2 minutes.
I'm gonna scream! Caramel coconut cream! I'm gonna scream.
I feel like we could watch that with Audrey and she'd laugh her ass off.
I don't think
because she's
she
super,
would.
She's super stoned all the time, though. That's why I think that.
Yeah, but she's so caustic that I don't think she'd actually like it.
Oh, no, she wouldn't.
Oh, okay, so the teddy bear is for the late game.
She'd be laughing if she was super high on the crack we're gonna give her.
The broken heart tokens turn into passion tokens.
That's pretty good.
It is good.
So we got the meta down now.
Alright, so now what you want to do is... show them that this ain't nothing but a J. A G thing.
And then do this.
It's nothing but a J thing.
Nothing but a J
thing. I think that's like a J-Frog song at one point.
And nothing but a J thing.
Which one was romance?
Romance
is probably the pink.
I think the pink card.
No, pink
is passion.
Pink is passion.
Sentiment is blue, and then like talent or whatever the
talent. That's talent. I think that's flirting. So yeah, I think that's orange flirting. Is romance.
Probably.
As far as I can fucking...
Probably. Or it's just Sailor Moon, you know, the one they call Sailor Moon.
Yeah.
Right. The only one that they call Sailor Moon.
Sailor Moon.
Gonna go talk to Sailor Moon and get me some Sailor Poon.
You know what? You know what? I'm fine with this. Go ahead. I think you've earned it. This is weird.
Yeah.
I'm gonna say that now. Alright, now, Just put anything together, it doesn't matter. We
just
really
just make a match.
She's not the giant fucking skank ass bitch that we are.
Yeah.
We're just killing time till we can go on a date with her.
Yeah, that's true.
Which is really bad, because she's the worst.
She is Hitler.
If Hitler and Audrey were in the same room, and I had a gun with one bullet, I would shoot. Ah, fuck, I fucked it up.
It's close enough.
But that is not Whoops. Sexy.
You should have turned those into hearts.
Well, I didn't mean to match them, it just kind of happened.
You should have turned them into hearts.
That's my baby.
That's creepy as hell. Alright, go ahead.
I feel like this lemon tree is the biggest, most valuable piece of property that we own.
Yeah, you know, if you were a lemon, I'd put you on a shelf and cherish you with all of our precious lemons.
Yes. I hope there are no whores that come and steal our lemons.
Yeah, there are some lemon whores in this area, but I think our lemons are safe. Has it been about 5 minutes since we looked at our lemon trees? Yeah,
yeah, it has been about 5 minutes since we
What the fuck?! It's a whore! Her delivery makes me fucking giggle so hard. Like, just, yeah. Like, just, it's a whore! Like, the most, like, I've never said a line without being super drunk.
Yeah, I don't think we're gonna come out of this alive.
No,
turn all the hearts right now. Like, use the teddy bear and then continue. You might make it. Now you might make it.
It doesn't count as a move.
It doesn't. So go ahead and see if you can make it with this.
Well, even so.
Well,
Well, so, I mean, there's a lot more, like, combos now, like, is what I'm saying.
Yeah.
Yeah, but...
You probably get some... Like, oh, God. See? Like, I kinda got you a little
now
bit.
We got one.
One move... Oh, one move, never mind. You're fucked.
Yeah, this ain't going anywhere. Sorry, girl.
We couldn't date the porn star properly.
Damn it!
I will no longer be dropping fucking loads
all over your fucking face!
Ugh. It's fair. That's fair.
She's probably had sex with the SpongeBob thing from the SpongeBob porno.
Yeah, probably.
I probably would have too.
It's hot. Definitely would have.
It looks like a giant cereal box.
Hey, how you doing, Audrey? Shut up.
Yeah, sure.
Say bye!
I've gotta go meet the shitty one.
She just live at the mall. Oh, she's at the nightclub now.
Yeah.
Doing that thing she does.
There you are! Could you have taken any longer?
Yeah?
I could've.
You didn't even know I was gonna be here.
Yeah, right? Yeah,
stupid.
Which is scary, because she's probably just standing in the club just like...
Presenting porno! Here is your porn!
Here is your porn, m'lady.
M'lady, it's your porn.
Tips, fedora.
Yeah. Buy her a fruity beverage.
I will buy her.
No, buy her hard liquor.
Yeah. Yeah, no, oh, you're right. Buy her hard liquor. Whiskey. Wait, get her whiskey.
Wait, did
her
she
beer.
Have a... She has a preference, right?
I assume so.
There you go. Get her drunker.
Oh my god, that's what that meter is?
Yep.
Yep.
Buy her more drinks.
Oh no.
get her crunk. Take it.
I've been wondering, do you still talk to any of the girls you used to fuck?
Only one looking for a booty call, honey! I don't know! I don't know what that's supposed to be! I've never left my house before I talked to an imaginary fairy dressed very slutty!
April 6th. Actually, please do forget it.
Holy shit. Buy her more drinks.
I need to buy food for her, but I don't have money.
Well, you have that food. Give her that food.
She won't eat it. She's like, oh, it's a horror.
Well, she's all about staying fit, so, like, give her, like, a steak.
I can't. I don't have any money.
Well, you should have more money before you date Audrey, you fucking idiot. I'm sorry.
So go around with other girls to get money.
Yeah.
So you can date your real girlfriend.
Other girls are simply a source of income.
Our lives are fucked up.
I date them and get paid to do it.
Also, I don't know if that little NVIDIA window is showing up in our capture. It shouldn't be.
You want me to nuke it from orbit?
Morning, beautiful.
Just X that. Yeah.
All right, go ahead.
Anyways, Keish Moni. Yeah.
She is always down.
Not unlike Caillou.
Yeah.
DTF like Caillou, swag nigga hat. What the fuck, really? Is that what you think Americans are like? Americans who made this game? We wear cowboy hats and walk around with a fucking
checkerboard, like,
with our fucking like fucking
is that
sheets.
Like the Riddler's like suit?
It's me, the Deadline, the mostly hairless, mostly greasy version of the Riddler. I'm here to diddle you a question, Batman. Tell me this, Batman. Who is the boy wonder and where is he?
Give back Robin, you diddler. You're a sick man, you need to go to prison for what you've done.
Diddle me this, diddle me that. I'm gonna put my fist inside a bat. Hey, diddle diddle, the bat and the fiddle, and the boy wonder got it right in his moon. This is a character.
I remember that day when we first came up with the diddler. We were doing this, like, for hours.
Oh, man. I love the diddler. He's the most disgusting thing. He's worse than the jizz.
Oh, yeah.
Way worse. What's the thing she likes?
She likes sex.
Oh, I like sex, too. We should date her.
We have so much in common!
Whoa! You like your penis being touched, too? Wait a minute. Wait a minute. I'm not getting fooled again like last.
I didn't order my pizza with extra sausage.
And then his, like, fat friend in the bar is like, I did!
Oh, okay.
I did.
Okay, well, I guess this is gonna be a four-way.
He's just like,
Yeah. Like, there's like a fucking, like, there's like a PA on set, and he's just like in the background of the porn, ruining it. They're just like,
no, I actually ordered that.
Yeah. So yeah, I ordered mine with extra sausage. It's like, god damn it.
You piece of shit.
And the ad's like, it's okay, you can all do me. It's like, I don't want any sex, I just really want that pizza.
No, I don't want him here.
He's not welcome. You understand.
He does know that the pizza has a dick poking through it, right? I don't think he cares. He's like a black hole.
He'll eat it with everything else.
He'll eat it with everything on it. Giggity goo. So how do you even wear shorts like that short? Like, they must have been painted on.
You just kind of, yeah, you just, either that or you just use glue.
Because, like, they're not even buttoned if you look. Like, they're about to come off.
Yeah.
Like, how the fuck do you, these people, these women,
I mean, yeah, they are.
These women can't even dress themselves. But boner's gone. Boner kill.
Oh, yeah.
That's a boner killer. And women don't know how to fucking dress themselves. That's stupid skin. God. I'm just getting pissed off about the dumbest shit. Like, this is like a porn game for, like, just to sit there and just wank to. And I'm sitting here like, oh, come on. 0 out of 10 would not paint. Cannot dress self. Clearly. Oh.
I bet you if we could see your knees, they'd be pretty damn short.
If you have your knees, just cover those up for the loss. People's knees. It's a big turnoff for me.
You remember that, right? Like, she has sharp knees. 0 out of 10.
Yeah! No, don't move that one. Move the orange one in the middle.
This one?
Four. No,
oh,
right there.
Oh, this, yeah, it's a fetish four. And if I can keep matching, like, in this column, eventually you might be able to get a four-way green match. Might be able to get a four-way.
Yeah, you tell me about it. My name's Scruffy.
Just fine.
My name's Scruffy, I'm doing just fine.
Got a lot of good things on sale, stranger.
It's like a whole new, like, world, like, weirdness, just if the fucking, like, set merchant was just, like, this chick. And just opens up the fuck, like, she's not even wearing
like
a trench coat.
I feel like there's some weird, like, very specific fetish.
Where women are just wearing trench coats, yeah. And it's like, and they have, like, big, gruff, like, voice, like,
hey, we got a lot of good things on sale, stranger.
It's time.
Yeah, it's time.
It's beautiful.
No, it's not.
I gave you that last time. What, are you just blind? It's the same
like,
thing.
Like, by the end of this, you're just gonna have, like, piles of these things.
Yeah. It's like when you go to the carnival, if, like, you've ever been on a date and you got on the carnival, it's just like you come back with a fucking shit ton of stupid ass stuffed animals. And you just get home and you're like, what the fuck am I gonna do with all this?
You got
shit?
A big green
yeah.
thing.
Yeah.
Oh, switch.
Is green her thing?
No.
It's giving you a lot of points.
Yeah, red is her.
Which, I guess,
you might want to... yeah.
Maybe, I don't know if this will put you over or not.
Maybe, I don't know. This is a little. How much is red worth? Like, 4?
I don't know how much it's worth.
If it's worth 4, you're probably... Maybe, I don't know. I mean, you're not definitely going to.
So trying to get, like, a great combo going here.
Well, you're not gonna hit any heavy combos. It wouldn't work doing like this. Just fucking pick something.
Yeah, I think we just gotta go for whatever.
Yeah.
No, wait. Because this will... Maybe. No.
Nope.
Damn.
Close.
God damn it, that's so much of our fucking... Oh, we got that
yeah.
much money.
Yeah.
Never mind.
Now. Thanks.
God, we have a lot of shitty dates with her.
Yeah, that's fine. She's our sugar mama, so...
Yeah. Oh my god. You're totally, like... This is fucked up. This game makes you have to be a fuck... Like, I gave Always Remember Me shit, but god damn. Yeah. Like, this is so much worse.
Okay, don't care anymore what you think.
Anyway.
Don't get into any trouble.
Yeah, whatever.
Well, I'm going with the biggest troublemaker in the world.
Fit to the shittiest...
Yeah, she's a troublemaker, never been a faker, doing things her own way and never giving up.
It's true, though.
Rattling University.
Second date!
Okay.
do it. No, wait, I talk to her first.
Can you, like, level up your stuff?
Can I...
I don't know, give her some water, she looks thirsty.
Yeah, yeah.
Like, that was a thing you could do, wasn't there?
I don't know. I can't remember. There's nothing here that looks like something she would want. A lighter, probably.
A lighter?
It's a lighter, that's probably... That has a star next to it, so it's definitely a thing you give her, but that's gonna use up, like, all your money. Give her maracas, she probably likes...
Yeah, I think she would enjoy that.
She seems very Hispanic.
Tripes.
Yeah, that's what I meant. Like, can you level those up?
Or... Yeah. Oh, these are... Okay. What's her favorite?
Fuck.
It's flirtation. Flirtation was it. You can check again, but I'm pretty sure it's flirtation.
Just hold on a moment, I gotta pull up my file on you, Audrey. Yeah, she likes flirtation, okay.
Let me open my database on you real quick.
Yeah.
It's like a police database or something.
Yeah, you're secretly an officer investigating all these weird...
I have increased my flirtation abilities.
Good.
If I talk to her once more, I can probably get another flirtation upgrade and just get it in with her all day every day.
Okay.
Is this random? How tall are you?
I don't know why, but people say I look younger.
Because you're walking around like a fucking gothic Lolita, Lita. That's like the most, like, childish shit you could be doing.
Right. Yeah. Alright.
That's my favorite thing about dating sims, is how they just, like, reduce what is, like, interaction between things to
give them what they want.
Like, give them what they want to get what you want.
Yeah. It's a transaction.
It gets reduced to, like, math almost. Like,
yeah.
Yes.
Well, you're wearing that in a fucking ice rink. What did you think was gonna happen? I mean, like, I'm yelling, but this is what she likes. She'd want me to fucking yell.
Yeah.
Belle. Like, you could
get that extra turn. Yeah, get those turns. Two turns. Push the move.
Sick.
Fuck yeah, right away. Awesome. Right out of the gate, doing good. Yeah, you got it. Got it, Nathan. Yeah. Got
it. Keep it up. Good hustle. Good hustle.
Yeah. Do it. Do it, man. You got it, little Mac. Again. You get another turn right now.
Huh?
Get that other turn right there.
Sweet.
Get it right now.
What was
she likes for? It's green. It's flirtation. Because...
Yeah, you're gonna... Yeah, do it. Yeah!
Damn. Holy shit.
We are killing it. Get rid of all those purple hearts right now.
You're not even under 20.
You're fine. Don't get it.
You're not even sub 20 yet, and you're already, like, a third done.
Yeah, dude.
Yeah.
Because, yep. Upgraded with 2Ds for a double dose of pimping.
Upgrade. Searching results for upgrade. 2,498 results for upgrade. Fucking love Idiocracy.
It's so good. Upgrade.
It was like, she's looking for a pimp, just like, give me a number. Upgrade.
Oh, you got a green in the middle.
Yep.
Okay, if you move that one up.
Yeah.
And since, like, green is such a cash cow now.
Yeah, it fights so fucking is.
Like, that's just wheel of it.
I hope we have a final boss battle with her, like, abusive dad. Yeah. And you have to have, like, a drink off. And then a fight off.
Like, it turns into Street Fighter at the end.
Just at the end, it's a beat-em-up, like, your Hagar.
And she's, like, pulling out some, like, Orochi Magaki bullshit. Shooting fireballs from behind the screen that are unblockable.
And her dad's, like, forcing her, like, opinions of you.
Yeah.
Those dates, they didn't even have enough moves to move their bejeweled things.
Yeah. They just did one move and then they didn't know what to do.
And they were pushing talent, and I don't care as much about talent as I do with flirtation.
Right.
Now give her the porn.
Presenting porn.
Oh, my favorite!
The knot shouldn't have been there, because that would have been amazing. It was just my favorite. Your used horns.
Happy?
No.
Not really.
I've never been happy.
I'm still
actually.
Here with you.
I will never be happy.
Why are we at this school anyway? Let's go scam some chicks, bitch. It's like you're trying to put your tongue there to go hit on other girls.
You know, I haven't decided. I'm thinking about dropping out anyway.
Tell her to drop out, be a terrible person.
Yeah, just drop out. It's a good idea.
Tell her to live at your house with the magical fairy that lives in your head.
Yeah.
Who's always naked, and you also only eat candy and like ice cream for the rest of your lives. It'll be great. This is my wedding plan, actually. It's not really the case.
Your new gift type narcotics.
I really love that. Just
she likes
narcotics.
Junk food and fruit.
Okay. Yeah.
What are these?
Those not... are
yeah, right.
Like
give her
you bitch.
She likes fruit?
Lemons? Soda. Lemons.
Jelly beans.
The ones with stars next to them are hers.
Oh. Yep.
They make it easy.
Well, because we're playing this game with, you know, not enough hands, so they make it easy. They're like, so you're not right in the, really in the right state of mind to go, what would this human being want to eat? It's more like just
personal test.
Last time you asked.
Okay, that was...
That was 102. I remembered. I'm fucked up.
A cookie?
Give me a cookie.
Yeah, please. I would love it.
Like, if you were off by, like, two, like...
Then it's over. Like, you're like...
Well, it's like, I think it was 104. Oh, no, you didn't say it was 104. You've just clearly gained weight.
Yeah. Cause
yeah.
That's all those cigarettes you've been eating.
Yeah.
She must smell horrid.
Yeah. Should I try to buy her more food, or should I just go talk to somebody else for a while?
Did I ever tell you guys about that information? Oh, I'm sorry, what?
Should I just, like...
Buy her more food, or get her a little bit drunk at school.
Oh.
Or just give her a lighter.
Yeah, I'll give her that.
Yeah. There was this infomercial I saw where they were talking about, like...
starving. Like, to death. It's kind of a problem.
Yeah, fuck off, though.
Give her...
And,
Yeah, just give her whatever.
We don't need the dishes.
Yeah, you don't need those. Yeah.
They are irrelevant.
Yep. You don't need to clean up your mess. They need to clean up your mess.
Yeah. That's what they're here for.
It's their mess now.
There was, like, this weight loss thing where, they were saying that some people have up to 25 pounds of just fecal matter just
right?
into their intestines, and with their new...
How bad this makes me. I'm eating it.
With their new miracle pill, it can cleanse you out of 25 pounds of shit.
With the new Roto-Rooter Jaws of Life for your asshole, we can just scrape away that sediment that first sediment layer of limestone turd.
Praise the Lord, y'all, the poo.
Whatever, she still wants food. Fuck it. Fine.
Well, Jesse, because she's starving. Hey, my favorite.
Hey, so, like, you want to go on a date and, like, you know, hang out? Oh, sorry, I gotta go. Bye. Oh, you can't go on a date with her. Go, pump someone else for money. And I do mean pump.
Yeah.
How do you, like...
It takes them a while. I think you just have to, like, talk to them.
Like, there's the day, and that's kind of the reason. You can only go on, like, one day to day.
Yeah. It's only been, like, 3 days, I guess.
Yeah.
I guess you have to change locales to advance time.
Oh, hey, thanks for showing up.
Hey!
Did she tell you to be here?
Bye!
It's weird that you're here, but that's
give her
okay.
The porn.
Here.
Thanks for the offer, but
that's
okay.
That's from the school of Taha's pickup artist book of how to get your dick wet super fast.
Oh, good. She likes flirtation.
And also cheat codes for Sonic
Adventure
2.
That's convenient. Tiffany, you have been promoted to my second girl.
This is the weirdest thing in the world. Like, this, like everything about this feels weird. It's like, have you ever played Rusty's Big Hit Baseball, or whatever the fuck it was called? Like, that game has a similar feeling that it makes you feel like a piece of shit, but this game is like, the shitty feeling is the goal. That game is to no longer feel shitty. When you get a chance, you should use the teddy bear to get rid of all those purple hearts. That's really
looking
bad.
For an opportunity to gain sentiment.
More purple hearts than when I was in the Navy! That's right, Miss Lemon! I'm gonna take these purple hearts behind the middle school and get them pregnant!
Right? Aren't I so fucking goddamn sweet, bitch? Get impassioned.
Hero of war! Yeah, that's what I'll be!
And they'll be so proud, so damn proud of me.
There we go. That's more fashion.
Damn. You might as well join an Italian gang because you have passion.
Forget about it!
Just get those greens or that red, I guess. There you go.
Yeah.
Nice!
This is hilarious. I can do that.
This is probably the funniest game of like, right next to fucking gymnastics and,
Ooh! At first he was losing, but then he started hitting some heavy combos.
You got it, J-Tight!
those were good memories of watching the tester.
The tester is a fucking piece of shit, but it was really fun to watch it.
It was.
Like, just making fun of it, that was so fun, like... Because you guys at home don't know that we just used to just hang out and just watch the tester and make fun of it.
Yep.
Like, no recording ourselves or anything, just...
Yeah, we just did that.
It's super fun.
Damn!
Yeah.
You are really good at females.
Well,
you're good at virtual, like, fake,
hey,
like,
don't,
hyperboles of females.
You can't just go and fucking qualify things like that. No, you just leave it well, so the internet can know.
I'm pretty good at boys, though.
You
yeah,
are.
Yeah, he's really good at boys. And I'm really good at Sonic Adventure 2. Well,
so how are you at Restart?
No. I was pretty good most of the time, though.
I'm sorry, did I hurt your whore feelings?
My whore feelings are so hurt right now. God, I can't even whore right now because my hurt feelings are just
it's okay,
blistering with the raging heat. Like, being hurt so bad.
It's because you're fucking you're just a one-dimensional goddamn character is what I remember.
What's
Don't
shaken?
Say what's shaking bacon.
How old is she?
Oh, it's right before the holidays. December 22nd.
Not enough.
Dude,
anyways.
Is it Skrillex? It's not Skrillex.
Oh, Audrey isn't around.
Let's talk to one of the girls we haven't talked to in like 1,000 years.
Yeah.
Like the teacher or
Who are
the,
we thinking?
Or Belly or Lola.
Now that we got a lay of
the
land.
I don't care which one, just pick one.
Everybody's at the cafe right now.
Well then, talk to...
Okay, cool. I don't know,
anyways,
who I met.
I got a date, I got a jet, so...
Yeah.
I gotta go talk to these other girls I met, like, yesterday.
Yeah.
They are the only people I know.
I'm just trying to get it in with them, so, like...
Is our magical, like, well? Brain fairy gonna say anything to us at all? Because she hasn't talked to us in a long-ass time.
Yeah, it's fine.
I know, it's super fine, I'm just saying, like... Didn't worry, is she okay?
Oh, okay. I already know that it's
You know what I'm kind of curious about?
What?
What's your biggest goal in life?
What is your biggest fear?
Bears on fire. See, a bear that would not die from being consumed by the fire, and also would become more powerful because now it has flaming claws that can cleave your head off and cauterize the wound, making it so you cannot be regenerated through the spell regenerate. That is what I am afraid of.
Right now? Sure.
Also, if they could fly, that'd be the end of it.
Yeah.
Well, yeah. I mean, yeah.
That, yeah, there's nothing more to that.
And if they teamed up with acid sharks, I'm fucking Dunyan rings.
How did you find out about the
Sure.
I come here all the time.
Found out about the market because I went on this date.
You come
with
here
this girl.
All the time. Here's one.
I just realized
free.
I don't know shit about you. She likes
that.
Romance and hates talent.
God, fuck talent.
That's fucking, that's so weird. Like, how? Like, what kind of person is that? Like, you come up and you're just like, let's say you're just twisting, like, twirling a pen in your fingertips, and she's just like, God, that's so gross.
Yeah. It's not like it's like. She actively hates it. She just cares about it the least.
It's,
yeah,
it's
I mean, that's more realistic, but, like, it feels like she just
you
hates
can do the
you.
Most impressive thing in the world, and she'll just,
whatever, I could do that if I really... I could do that, too, if I felt like it.
Yeah, she does that whole fucking thing.
Like, Evil Betty. I could dance like that, too, if I felt like
it. Oh, you got another turn on the... Well, yeah, do that.
Yeah.
Yeah, that won't affect those ones.
But at the bottom, there's a bottom left. There's another turn.
Yeah. Oh, get that blue first, though. Is that gonna bring the bell down low enough?
Which blue? Oh, this blue.
Well,
nah, it doesn't matter. Never mind. I didn't think it would, but it's why not?
Yeah, I get you. Oh wait, no. Those bells have to wait for later because I'm working on five there.
Okay.
Don't make the purples.
Yeah, that's not a good thing to do. That'll fuck up.
You can
up
make
everything.
That talent one, whatever, but it's not gonna do great. But you can do it. Just right in the center.
Oh, that's gonna.
That's gonna activate those. It's gonna activate your trap card.
Yeah.
I love banter, but I hate witty banter.
Yeah! Like, what? So he likes just people just talking inanely about nothing? Like,
yeah. Okay, I don't think it's happening. I'm just gonna cop to it.
That Copa feel.
Oh, hey. It just dropped right in, same spot it always was. Can I just sort of... Oh, yeah.
Oh.
I can, but it juggles that room, so it doesn't, like, yeah. Doesn't fucking matter. Oh, no, that'll run it, too.
I don't know if it's going bad. Just do whatever.
Yeah.
Just your flux, just do whatever. Spray that female with affection bubbles!
I'm gonna do this now.
I have affection spray.
Well, I guess I should look first.
Yeah, there's a big cluster of purple ones. You probably just want to get rid of it. So
yeah, you probably.
Yeah, anything goes down there, it's... bad news bears.
Yeah. Oh, the red is red.
Big cluster of sexy there.
Big cluster of sexy there?
Hot.
As you can see here, near the Orion's belt, there's a cluster of sexy.
And it's heading right towards Earth.
What is this?
How peaceful it looks.
It's like Flash Gordon, but they're talking about like a big asteroid belt full of like just the concept of sexiness. It's just like boners and abs and
galloping abs in the wind.
Galloping abs in the astral starlight.
Still hear the sound of galloping abs as a Ford F-150. A Ford F-150 drives out of your freshly paved driveway. You can hear the sound of galloping abs and smell the smell of a real Ford tough man. Get a new Ford 4x4 F-150 with a 4-year powertrain warranty and a 5-star Motor Trend's Truck of the Year.
Motor Trend's Truck of the Year. We're gonna play a Transformers game at some point, and that will be the entire video. Like, that's gonna be it. Like, we're gonna be Optimus Prime, and we're just gonna make Ford Truck. Fucking, that's it. That's like the whole thing.
Oh, God.
Try the new Optimus Prime with a 4-year powertrain. That's how he, like, comes back in like the new Transformers.
Yeah, like he's Michael Bay is just like, well,
he
we
just
have
had
this,
a warranty.
We have built
another one.
We have this deal with Ford, you know.
Nice. Mooney.
Somebody's getting fucked. Just kidding.
Shame that it had been.
Yeah.
Oh,
you wouldn't have sat there and watched me play Bejeweled.
Yeah, I feel like this is what a crazy person sees when they go on, like, dates.
Holy
shit. Stop. Did you fuck it up?
No, you're good.
I just lost the mouse.
Okay.
You're good.
And I'll talk to her once more, so I can get more
this
money.
This is gonna be fun. I'm gonna quiz you. Of course you remember my cup size.
Yeah, it's D. It's D.
Good job.
D, all of the above.
Everybody,
it's the only time that joke
D.
will work ever, and I had to take it, even if it was an easy one. Like, I will never get a chance to say that.
There we go.
Who else? Audrey. Back to Audrey.
Back to the shopping mall, so you can sign this to your best friend just coming down the fucking escalator.
Coming around the mountain when I come.
Oh, I'll be coming around the mountain.
I'll be coming all the way around the mountain.
You're gonna see this, like, typhoon, and you're gonna be like, is that a snowstorm? No, that's my germ.
So, should we, like,
to upgrade other stuff too.
What the fuck is luck?
Doesn't matter. Just upgrade your fucking flip-flops.
Oh, okay, so...
Oh, if you have a high enough charisma score, you can, use it to cast spells.
Yeah.
Sorry, I'm just gassy as hell right now.
We're more charismatic.
Okay.
We could be more charismatic if we had enough to buy the turban, but...
Yep.
Yeah.
Turbans make you fucking sexy.
Yeah.
Third date. It's getting serious.
So here's a question. What kind of people do you just fucking hate to look at?
I don't know.
That skank who talked to you earlier.
I can't stand...
Well, there we go.
I can't stand fake assholes.
I super can't stand... Oh, it says fake? I thought it said fat assholes.
I was gonna... Honestly, I wouldn't want to hang out with any other fake ass hoes than you fake ass hoes.
You are my favorite fake ass hoes.
Thank you, man. Really?
Deep down, I always wanted some fake ass hoes like you girls. Be by my side to call people skanks and not give a fuck about what One Direction thinks.
hey, whoa, whoa, whoa. You do not tell me what Harry Liam... shit. Louie? Was Louie one of them?
I think it's Moe, Curly, and Larry.
Because I keep confusing, like, Donald Duck's nephews with...
with One Direction members!
Because some of them overlap.
Huey, Dewey, Louie, and Screwy. Screwy's the hottest.
Screwy's the cute one.
Dolan's the bad boy.
Ow.
Did that hurt yourself?
I did a little bit. I was picking my teeth because I'm just a...
Well, we don't have any large
skank asshole.
Well, that too, and we don't have any large birds to get all that fucking, like, bitch out of your mouth. Ooh!
Bird!
Oh man, that was classic Taha.
That is so you.
Fart sounds.
You're
looking a little hairy.
You gotta step up your game, dog.
No, I'm just looking at, like, what you got going.
You got
here.
11.
Because it looks like this has potential.
Yeah.
Oh, get the extra turn.
Oh,
yeah,
I
move
see
that
it.
All the way over. Yep. It's like the jewel for dumb people. Like, they give you infinite amount of space to get move the things.
Yeah.
They only give you like 20 moves.
Oh, move that one from that moon from the top. Down.
Moon from the top?
No, over one, over in the center. Hold
oh,
on.
Okay,
we have a laser pointer for this reason.
Yeah?
Yep.
Like, unlike
I bought this years ago.
Like,
I found it.
Yeah, okay.
I got it.
Because,
it
like.
It took me a little while.
You know, there's like this problem with Let's Plays, it just tends to happen. Like, it's not like anyone's like fault we're not calling anyone out on it. It's just like it does happen. We're like. The other people try to start backseat gaming, going like, no, get this! And then it's like, you can't just describe where it is, because the screen is very, like, hard to describe in relation to other things. Especially in, like, 3D platformers and, like, shooters and stuff. So, like, we got a laser pointer, so any of you Let's Players out there who need a hand with that, get a laser pointer. It just fixes a lot of stuff, so.
Yep.
It's a good idea.
Alright.
Time to get serious!
It's time.
Big deal!
Shut up!
Oh, you can move that one there to get a fiver.
She's all passioned out. From all the passionate-
Maximum passion! Transform ultimate!
I look smart.
Gotta get some green.
Yeah, you
going.
Gotta really get lucky here.
Yeah.
You're up all night to do exactly that.
I'll drop this down here.
It'll give you a lot when you get that. Like, it's like 12 each.
It does. This is, oh, this is my last one. Fuck.
Yeah, you're kind of fucked.
It's over.
Fuck!
Strongpad says it's over.
It's over! Damn it.
Can you explain to me what exactly you were trying to do?
I was trying.
I was going down the tube.
Wanted to go down the water slide, but you're like, no, pay attention to me.
Quiet down. You're going to wake up the rest of the bitches.
Alright, what do we got for gifts?
To try to sell.
You can give her the seaweed, the bag of goldfish,
definitely
a yo-yo.
Oh, the snack that smiles back until you bite their heads off.
Oh, I got a story about goldfish crackers, by the way. Alright. So, I hate my older brother a lot. So, he used to love goldfish crackers.
Why, my love?
And
keep spending.
What? Like,
I'm supposed to fuck you now?
I'm sorry, but like, I would take I encourage all of you children out there to do this too. Take the carton of goldfish crackers, only to people you hate.
Yeah.
And, just bite all the heads off the goldfish and put the tails back in.
Yeah.
So he seriously poured himself a bowl of tails, and I said, how do you like your fish ass? He beat the brakes off me right after that.
Shit.
But I didn't care. It was totally worth it.
How do you like your fish ass?
When he wished for a bag of smiles and all he got was ass. It was probably the greatest thing I've ever done to someone I hate.
What else we got?
I don't know. Give her a fucking bowl.
Yeah. Pipe.
Give her a bowl.
No, it's a glass pipe.
Grinders?
Right.
Get those glass crushies in there, bro.
You're not as big as
oh, finally, the dark streak hairstyle.
Just change your hairstyle. Oh, it's on random, so we're gonna see it.
Yeah, eventually.
You should probably I don't know, you can talk to her once, and then
I'll talk to her one more time, and then give her some space. You can...
I scream in their face about it.
Right? I don't take no fucking bullshit from nobody.
God damn it,
take no bullshit from nobody. I take it from somebody, but I don't take it from nobody.
Yeah.
Because that's just insane.
I would not take shit from Xemnas. He's a nobody.
He is a nobody.
Also, a proprietor of fucking convoluted bullshit that ruins fucking Kingdom Hearts.
Alright, time to make some mad bank on a date with this girl.
Yeah. Use her for money.
How can I say no to that?
So increasing luck seems like a good investment.
Yeah. Luck seems good.
Oh, we're at the casino, baby.
My friend Nikki would love this.
I'm not allowed to be here.
I'm not allowed to be in this casino.
Oh no! I shouldn't be in the casino! It's the champagne taste! Champagne taste!
I should not be in this casino! Ow! So I just want to ask all you ladies out there, what does it feel like when my affection just splatters you like different colors from fucking...
Yeah!
When I play Bejeweled shit. It must feel really weird.
Yeah, it just can't be good.
It really must be. It must be toxic, actually. This looks like it must be poisonous.
I mean, it glows. Anything that glows, you gotta watch out for.
Yeah, that's why they tell you not to break open a glow stick. You're just gonna get cancer immediately.
But... Yeah.
Bam! Right away. Head tumor.
Insta-cancer.
You have 14 head tumors right in your brain head. You can move that. Oh, we got it. You can move this heart up.
Which way is better?
Doesn't.
Jambi, fetch me the Hershey's chocolate. Oh!
He's smearing it on his back. I can't, like, audio that.
Yeah. Yeah.
I mean, you could. If you were really... Oh, fuck.
You fucked up!
And now you can,
you can get some more
turns. I can take the extra turn, at least, yeah.
Yeah.
Move this center red... Move that there. That will be awesome.
I wanna patch her up, because I think that makes everything give more affection.
Okay, yeah. Right
there is going to give you a lot. That, yeah, it's a double.
Extra
and a chain reaction.
Ooh.
This is a puppet, though, so.
Aw, dode.
You gotta look over my house and play battle dodes? The whole purple heart thing seems to be an issue at this time.
You should probably turn them into not purple hearts.
I mean, that's a pretty good match still. But then, yes. Oh, and that'll be a four.
Yeah, because
Cool, you got three in a row for free.
Sweet.
Tic tac throw, three in a row. That's how I like to talk to my hoes.
That's how I like to blow.
That's how I like to blow on the drum.
Put the pieces into the slot. Make the right selection. But be quick, you're racing the clock.
Ow!
Goes for reaction. With his weird vanilla ice butt chin.
Oh my god, that was hilarious. I really, really,
there we go.
I remember when Bop It came out, I really wanted them to combine Bop It with, like, Pop Goes Perfection. And make it, like, Bop Goes Perfection. And it, like, screams at to give it, like, hand jobs. Or else it'll, like, throw little plastic darts at you. It's like, pull it! Pull it! Pull it! Ow! It just, like, throws, like, plastic shit at you. It's like, what the fuck?
Hey, question. How close are you with your family?
Nah. I am pretty close.
Oh, you are a mama's girl. Remember you like that MILF, remember?
Oh, yeah.
You're a mama's girl. You can say that honestly.
Okay. I don't know. I have no idea what her like relationship with her family is, so I didn't know what to say.
Probably pretty bad showing all that stomach over there, bum butt and a shirt.
Should I give her some gifts so I can get more honey for talking to her?
Yeah, I guess. I mean, like, these are bee women, and they do just secrete honey from their fucking, like, mouth.
And here are some decorative pens, and here is a notebook.
It's like, the two things you love so much.
Thanks.
The Bic for her.
It's just because it's Bic, it's like one letter away from being dick for her. Like, it's the best thing ever.
You could give her some sills. That's my shorthand slang for pencils. You can thank me later.
That's the best.
There we go.
What do you want to know about me?
Want to know what you see in me at all?
How old are you?
I'm 20 years old.
Mm-hmm.
They barely passed the line.
I love the.
Like,
And I'm not giving you anything.
I'm a nigga in my butthole all the time.
I really hope you'll know this. When's my birthday?
December?
Yeah, you got it. Most girls would have forgotten by now.
What? If they had all been like 100% December,
of men would have remembered.
Yeah.
It's true. Do you like this?
Let's change things up. Let's see if changing genders changes the game and they notice.
No, it doesn't.
Okay.
I'm not really into that.
I'm not really into, like, you know, shoving ice cream in my butt. I mean...
Pink all day. Not hot.
I take that porn, though.
Like light, milky pink.
Is that her favorite color? Bacon? That's a weird color to be your favorite color. I thought the color
You know
like...
what's my favorite thing, Taha? Light, milky pink.
Yeah.
I got it comfy for this one.
Let's get this done.
Light milky pink. It's like color of like pussy boils.
Yep. Just sounds like there would be a video online called Puffy Milky Pink.
Like
random.
Terrible.
That's just terrible.
Hey, Audrey.
Hey.
What's up, bitch?
Toots. I hate her
Don't
now.
Ever say toots again.
Toots. You bitch.
I'm done.
Don't you it's ever over. Say that to me again.
Can we re-up on a date, or is my date... Yeah, no.
I can't date yet. But I just remembered, I think... The upgrade for this is... Yeah.
You should learn how to play extreme beach volleyball
Super
with one hand.
Super flirtatious.
What? Like, she likes you a lot, and her reaction is, what the fuck do you want?
Yeah,
you know, that's a good point. She's wearing a lot of red. Yeah. Are you fucking blind, Nate?
Okay. Yeah, I've gotten astigmatism at least.
Yeah.
She likes to get up in the club. Yeah, I know, because you're always fucking here, so. Okay, Jesse, number 3.
You've been bumped down.
Sorry, baby.
The porn star is our third choice.
Oh, Bandit, we still love you. Shut up, baby, I know it.
Yeah?
Hi, so good to see you.
Sup, bitch. I'm sorry, I didn't mean that.
I'm sorry, that was really rude.
I've just been having a hard time with some things and stuff.
Get her super drunk and then try the fucking minigames.
It's the next day, so you can...
She's resistant to alcohol, though.
Yeah, she's resistant.
Her passive resistance.
I just, like, it's like a status ailment you, like, use. That's fucking weird.
I'll throw her a martini.
It's like a college campus.
You read my mind.
Throw some more at her.
Alright, sure.
But Audrey's awake, and it's the morning now of the next day, so you can try up. Looks like
let's get some more money from her and then go. Yeah. Bottle service. So you're super drunk and then leave, so you just walk around campus just fucking trashed.
Nah, I should definitely date her. Yeah. Since she's so drunk already.
Yeah. Something you need from me, sweetie?
Well, it's not tree fitty.
That's when I found out she wasn't a girl at all. She was a Loch Ness monster.
Does getting drunk count?
No. It's not a hobby. That's a problem.
You can ask me anything you like.
You're a bad person, and you should feel bad.
Sweetie, you've already given me that question.